My name is Rishikesh and now we will continue the next video of polynomials 9th class CBSE syllabus NCERT. In the before video we did the question to find which are polynomials in one variable and which are not, and we gave reasons, and in this question we have to find the coefficients of x squared. So first question is 2 less x squared plus x. So they ask the coefficient of x squared. So a coefficient is the constant term of the polynomial. So x squared. So this is the term, and it has coefficients which is plus 1. There is nothing, so it's plus 1. Now second one, 2 minus x squared plus x cube. Coefficient of x squared which is here, and this also has not constant term. So This is minus 1, because there is minus sign and it's minus 1, the coefficient of x squared is this sum. And now pi by 2 x squared plus x. They ask the coefficient of x squared, and the x squared term is here, and its coefficient is pi by 2. Now this one, root 2 x minus 1. There is no x squared, so 0. In the next video, we will give examples of binomial of degree 35 and monomial of degree 100. Bye for now.